It was like a dream come true. I mean, it really it was an absolute dream come true to see all those gals, to see how excited they were, how they wanted to meet us. I mean, they at the end of each social, they would write us notes, you know, feelings and thoughts that they had, and I had just reading all the notes of all the thoughts that the girls had and the fact they wanted to go out, and it's just, you know, it was just unbelievable the feeling that I had of being wanted, of being appreciated, of all so many of these gals really just want a husband and want to have a life that they can have someone that they love, and I felt that so intensely that it really was overwhelming. But then when I met my fiance, that the feeling was so, it was just so right. I knew she was the one, and in talking to her afterwards, she knew I was the one right away, and it's really been magic. It's hard to explain, but it was there and it happened, and I couldn't be happier.
How do you read a woman is interested in you on a date? Well, you know, Mark, that is a topic that I wanted to get in. If your girl is interested in you on a date, the women in this environment understand there's a lot of competition. It goes without saying. So if they're going to capture your attention, they have to be responsive to you as a man. So they're going to be watching you, looking at you, talking to you, interacting with you, smiling, asking questions, listening actively. When you watch the men and the women at our socials meet, you know, watch how everybody is talking and smiling together. When a guy's talking, the girl's eyes are on him. She's not darting around the room, distracted easily. That's awesome. How they, you know, they're reassuring each other with body language. They're showing active listening. That's very, very important. And there are other ways that you can tell that a girl is into you, or ways that you'll know that she's clearly not into you. I find that men waste time with women that are not into them because, and it's usually because there's just too much of an age difference. I know I make a lot of guys upset when I say it, but it's absolutely true. I find that men will date women who are just too young for them. The women are clearly not into them, even though they find the men interesting to talk to. And I just find guys waste a lot of time and aren't really sure why they can't get a good response from the girl. If you're dating somebody who's age appropriate for you, you're gonna get an excellent response. And we'll talk more about that soon, guys, I promise.
Interested? Learn more at... If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.